Hello, and welcome back to Need for Speed Underground. Last we left off, we got some more body parts.
Hey, look, Greg, Eddie's crew is sitting in the top spot and modding out like nobody's business. You can't take me, you ain't got a prayer against them.
Okay. Ow. My face. Seriously? Move your fat van out of the way. Of course, we can lock up RSX. Okay.
Okay. Feel like winning a race? Good. Do it, and I've got a cool part for you.
Okay. Get some more parts. I'd be down with that. Would have done another GTA video, but unfortunately I'm having a few script errors that the script took. So I'm trying a complete uninstall of GTA. Complete uninstall of script took. Reinstalling all of it, including the chaos. So you probably won't see that back for a while until I get it really working. Yeah. thugs, you say.
What do you think? Slap one of these bad boys on your car and you'll get noticed.
Well, can you slow down enough so I can see them? Best one looks like it's gonna be these two. That one. Tournament. Okay. Ah,
like a trophy.
Falling down. Two laps. Unknown number of races.
Probably three as always.
But three lap or two laps per race, that's not too bad. Oh my god, the Dodge Neon. old and diff at this point. Yellow that took over the screen. Yep. Weight reduction. Yeah. I want some more body parts on the car. Stuff does. Nice. Ooh. We get to do more drifting. Knockout first, skipping longer stuff out of the way. Save the more fun stuff for last. Finally, rear bumpers. Let's go.
Wicked, dude. All right, the cover of Import Racer.
Awesome. Now we get to do the drift.
Yes.
Put him in this place.
Eddie owns the rankings. That dude is seriously in control.
That's cool. Circuit and drag. Dodge and
have on.
Got it. Stripes. That might actually be worth looking at, actually. Take a look at these new stripes. Actually, let me do a replace for this and see what that looks like. This is the one currently on. I like that one the best. Now, to do this, four-wheel drive. Okay. Clips.
Thank you. Interesting.
I like how options gets grayed out. I can only think of one way to downgrade their speed compared to mine. Let's see how this goes. Let's see if we can beat them now. Hopefully we can because of the tire upgrade. I know they're gonna have the same tire upgrade as I. They're gone. Maybe I should have taken the upgrade off. Let's try that. Maybe we can win still. If not, we may have a bigger problem. I can't change cars at all through this playthrough. So it's either use exploit or can't play at all. Have to start a new playthrough. Do this. Well, if there is no way, maybe we, because here's the thing, every upgrade we do, they're gonna do. So we put as little as much as possible. Drafting? What's in that? How far up do you need to be? Okay. That's cool. There's no wind. Unfortunately. That's gonna be the end of this playthrough entirely. I don't think I can continue without switching cars. Sadly. If, you know a way past this, I'm not gonna just restart the entire playthrough. I'm gonna keep trying this. What do I do? Should I just cheat and do this? Is the fastest I own. It wouldn't make sense to choose a different car. Huh. Well, in that case, if you got any tips, let me know. For now, if you like these Need for Speed Underground videos, let me know by hitting that like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, ring that bell, share the video. In the comments down below, send some suggestions to mods, games, tips on how to beat this. Peace.